behavioral of waves. When we are talking about behavioral of waves, we are talking about characteristics or properties of waves. For example, when waves are traveling and reach a point where they cannot pass, they're going to be throwing back. And this is what we call reflection of waves. Another example, waves have an ability to travel through small opening or aperture. This is what we call diffraction of waves. And sometimes when waves are traveling from one medium to another medium, they're going to change their direction. This property is what we call diffraction of waves. But also, waves are able to be added or superposed to form new patterns. This property is what we call interference of waves.